Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. And today we are getting ready to take on Troy. It is game two of our four-game road trip. Hopefully we can do a 4-0 sweep and try to finish strong on the home stretch, especially if the teams we're playing are 0-5, 0-4. I mean, it can't really be any easier for us, really. And so far, after four games, we are not dead last in every category in defense. It's nice to see that we made a pretty good improvement. Still got a lot of spots we need to work on, but the positive, you know, trend is moving forward, so that's all it needs to be. Oh, what in the world? Bounced right off of him when he threw an interception. Wow. That was crazy. We're going to see the, their quarterback must be Superman, because Samuel hits him and he holds his ground with one foot in the air and one down. And Samuel goes flying. Then throws the interception. Good job, Noel. Way to break the tackle. Oh, get up and go. I thought he was going to get back up and take off running. Try to use the running game, see where it goes. Walker almost took it to the house. As long as you're moving forward, that's all I care about. Michael just can't make a move. We got 3rd and 10. I'll get out of there. What are you going to do with it? We get sacked. We got a 50-yard field goal. Hopefully we can make it. Good. Take a 3-0 lead. As Michigan State and Iowa are in a pretty tight contest. Let's continue the trend of making good plays on defense. There we go. Somebody has a shitload of missed tackles. I can't stand missed tackles. I really can't. Not sure where that was going, but hey, we'll take it. That was a really bad pass. I guess he couldn't handle the pressure. I mean, we was sending everybody on a blitz, so Oh, no, dropped it. Glad somebody was there to pick it up. There we go. Nice catch, Eli. Michael makes a nice little move. I tell you what, when he's a senior, he's going to be one badass player. Yeah, that definitely fell through pretty quick. The old line just standing there watching the guys make the sack. Didn't feel comfortable pitching it, so. Right, hey, we'll go to the end of the first quarter. We're up 3-0. Third and 18. I don't know if we're going to be able to make a play for that or not. We're going to go way long. We got really lucky he didn't catch that. Give me a good bounce. There we go. Keep going, buddy. We're having a good defensive game. Just got to keep it up. There we go. Take him down. Yeah, we're probably going to get burnt on this, but I am sending the blitz. Not how I thought we would get burnt. One guy taking on the whole damn team again. My God. Somebody needs to learn how to put your arms around the guy and pull him down to the ground. There we go. Don't allow the big runs. We just can't allow them. Gonna make a stop here on 3rd and 4, hopefully. And we cannot. Contain that running game, I think we'll be okay. Their passing game has not really been no top-notch passing game so far, so. Screen play. Oh, man. Oh, no. Is that... No. That's Samuel. Hobbling off the freaking field. Golly. That is not what we wanted to happen. If that's a serious injury, we're going to be in some serious trouble on defensive line. Buddy, Noel got the space because he got the juice to finish. What a spin move. Wow, he almost took it back. That's a hell of a run, Nate. And Samuel's going to be out until probably, he's probably not going to play the rest of the game. He's got a foot contusion as Walker takes it right in. I mean, I'm going to start using his wheels. I try not to. I don't want to risk the injury, but that much space, you just can't really, you know, not go for it. Just make sure you hold on to the guy and take him down. That's all we need to do. Missed. Oh my gosh. And I missed again. I am awful. Wow. I just don't understand how you can get so close to him and no animation picks up. I really don't understand that. Oh man, I'm not sure where that was going to, but Kyle really didn't hit the target at all there. Screenplay. And we get stiff-armed. Lucky he got that off, because it was going to be a sack. Just couldn't get to him fast enough, but keeping the pressure on, that's all that matters. Not letting him have a clear line of vision to make good passes. Oh man, what a hit. It's going to leave a mark. Lucky that pass interference didn't get called for that right there. I mean, he made contact with him right as he caught it, or he was a little early. Either way, it's a good play. And Troy finally gets it in the end zone. He's going to take it all the way back. There we go. Job, Noel. 100-yard return. He can break off one, maybe two, every, you know, so often. It's always a nice payoff when he does. Timeout. we dropped it. Shaky hands. Get nervous. Get that deep into traffic. You're, you know, more worried about the hit than you are getting the yards. Which is understandable. I mean, I wouldn't want to get hit by a blind side or anything like that either. Oh man, they had him. Oh my gosh, are you kidding me? He's gonna turn that into that much of a run. Wow. He's gonna run the timeout. That's embarrassing. We're lucky that the time ran out. We'll take a 17-7 lead going to halftime. We got 11 pass yards, 38 rushing yards. And we've had the ball for 6 minutes. And we don't even have a turnover, so we have no excuse. That is so bad. I mean, it's even worse that they've got 146 rushing yards and they've only put up one touchdown. Neither team deserves to win the game right now. I mean, that's just how I feel, I guess. And the Trojans are going to kick it off, and hopefully we have a more active second half. I'm about to fall asleep here in the booth. Nate tried to cut it in, but just couldn't make the move. We're still going to hand the ball off to him, though. We trust in Nate. We don't trust our offensive line to make a block, though. When in doubt. Oh, man. I thought Patrick was going to make the catch. As I say, when in doubt, throw it to Patrick. We are 2-for-4 with 11 yards. It is the third quarter. We have 4 passes. And a really, really shitty punt. At least we stopped him. I think these teams just need some giddy up and go. Doesn't look like anybody wants to do anything. I mean, they're not making a move. We're not making a move. Samuel's back in from the injury. Making sacks. Second 18. Here we go. 3-yard gain. 18 minus 3. Is 15. I know you guys live behind a wall your whole generation, but it's understandable, I guess. Nice play. Peyton makes a nice little catch, and Troy is moving the ball. They must have went in and had a nice little pep talk. Off you guys. Doesn't look like it's gonna happen. And I don't know if this is gonna work out or not. They are passing it. Nobody over there.
Oh.
Outside. Okay. Well, Noel, you've been our only spark on all, you know, the scoreboard. We have minus 3 yards in the second half. We had 49 in the first half.
Wow.
We got 46 yards and we're still winning. Ran straight into the defender and the offensive line. We gotta get some yards. This is absolutely pathetic. Get out of there, you're gonna get sacked. Nice throw, nice catch. Pope. Finally somebody makes a big play. Biggest play of the whole game, 49 yard pass. We're getting close to the first down. We ain't gonna know where to go with it. Should've just kept running with it, but make the stupid play to make the pass. Yeah, we're going for it. It's gonna be the fourth quarter. We're going for it. Surely we can get 1 yard. There it is. Good job, David. Michael has not thrown the ball but 7 times. We've been running the shit out of the ball. Oh man, he went over the top of him, but the ball went out of bounds. I'm glad they didn't recover that. Third and 2. I'm gonna put in the hands of Noel. See if he can get it in there. And he cannot.
Wow.
Now what do we do? 4th and 6. We are going to take the field goal. Just I think it would be the best choice. Iowa escapes Michigan State. Close game. Probably was a pretty good game. Oh my gosh, you gotta make the tackle. Come on, somebody. Now is not the time to make crucial errors. Or we can just keep making them. It's okay. There we go. Good job, Samuel. Screen play. Somebody get over there. Way too many yards off of that. Absolutely way too many yards. We're sending the house. I don't know if it's going to be a good idea or not, but we're going to do it. Oh, now they got the decision to make. I'm sure they're going to go for it. And they are. Here we go. This is one play that can determine the game. we are going to stop them. Crucial stop. Wow. I should have just kept going. I made a bad choice to spin. 12 rushes, 13 yards. Going for it. We are going for it. Patrick. Oh, man. Can't make the catch. We just have no passing game today. We're going to have to punt it. Unfortunately. Hopefully we can get a good punt. Put it down, you know, around the 15-yard mark. Oh. Bounced off his head. We almost stepped on it. This may be the last drive of the game. We gotta make the stop. We turn a 5-yard loss into a 4-yard gain. They're going in hurry up mode. Usually that's our game. They are allowing the clock to tick. They are not in a hurry at all. They must think they got this in the bag. I hope we prove them wrong. I really do. Timeout. Oh, we couldn't make the tackle. He is in the end zone, man. And we're going to go down 21-20 with 55 seconds left. All right, we have to play mistake-free football. Michael's got to have a better game. No touchdowns, no interceptions, but he got 72 yards. He's 5-8. Where you been for the last 27 minutes, man? We need you right here. Get out of the pocket. You're going to get sacked. Just run with it. Let's get out of bounds. Stop the clock. We are going to go to hurry up. We're not going to give him a chance. Make any substitutions. We're going to try to get a good pass off. We're going to try not to get sacked. He's open. Oh my gosh, he's open. Wow, what a catch. We're going to call a timeout. Good job, David. Not trying to do anything crazy. We just need to field goal to win the game. No, with a nice run. Just going to hurry up. Another nice run. We're going to call a timeout. All right, it's our last play before we kick a field goal. Hopefully we can... Oh, we got stuck on somebody. Man, not what we wanted to happen. I wanted to be lined up straight, but we're going to just go ahead and kick the field goal and hopefully win the game. Trying to ice us. it in there. Oh, oh my gosh, it squeezed in there. Wow. App State gets the win on a very close field goal kick. 23-21. One of the worst offensive games I've ever had. Player of the game was the kicker. He was 3 for 3. That's crazy. Player of the game was the kicker. This is just embarrassing. We had a total of 183 yards of offense. They had 321. And we still managed to win. 69 rushing yards. 6 of 9 for 114 passing yards. That's, and we were 0 for 6 on third down. That's bad. That's how you lose games right there. They were 5 of 8. We had no turnovers, which is good. No fumbles, no interceptions. We held the ball for 15 minutes. So, yeah, that's a definitely a weird game, I guess. Not really sure what else to say about it. Well, our next game, we are taking on Texas State. And they've actually won a couple games. So we finally play somebody who's actually won. But they are 2-3. Not really looking that strong. Yeah, another game we should dominate, but that last game we should have dominated as well, and we won by 2. So, yeah, you just never know anymore. But that'll be the next game, and I'll catch you guys then. So, everybody have a good one.